If approved, the law, which has sparked protests, would outlaw abortion almost entirely.